Hello there. Setting up the Wi-Fi connection of the SmartNOS W100 control panel is very easy and can be done quickly by following these steps. After powering on the W100 control panel, you press the hash key, the user code, which is by default 1234, and hold the hash key until you see AP on the screen. The Wi-Fi icon will start blinking rapidly and AP will also start blinking, indicating it can be found as a Wi-Fi network. When the connection between your phone and W100 is established, open the W100 app and input your existing Wi-Fi network name and password. Make sure you type in the exact same network name and password as your existing Wi-Fi router. Do not include spaces in the network name and password. The Wi-Fi indicator icon will start blinking rapidly and the app will enter the main interface. The network setup is successful. Now you can stay in touch and control of your W100 using any Wi-Fi 3G, WCDMA or 4G LTE network. For more information, check smartnos.com or find us on Facebook and Twitter for the latest updates. Thank you for watching and see you next time.